ready for the kickoff from Hanover. Spain in red, France in white. Only one team moves on. Up the wing, that's Sanyo. He is taken down. Luda will take this free kick off the left foot. Inside the box, he was looking. And now it's Spain attacking. Inside, the offside. One thing that's different, France has won a World Cup, Spain has not. This one's going to be cleared away. And the French will get it. Held back and then played long over the top for all. And Martinez comes out and grabs it. It was a collision. Zidane. Right to the middle, punched out by Casillas, and maybe punched out a player or two along. He was looking for Torres. Foul is going to be called on France. Pernia over Bartes. And Ramos gets fouled on that side.
90th.
Here's Henri. Looking, shooting low, but all the captain. He's not been a starter in this World Cup. Not as a regular in each game. Had the one start. Right side, low cross is blocked. It's loose for Zidane. And you were talking before about the pace. He didn't have to Raul. A ball played through. Henri's one of the targets. Zidane went near post, it's deflected. Ukraine versus Italy. 2:55, ESPN 2, HD. Ball played all the way back to Casillas.
Hat gut gesehen.
Pablo. That's chested down, and Torres was fouled.
One player who actually plays his club ball in Germany.
Flying up on the far side. Crossed it from Ribery, missed. And so did his teammate. Ribery had a better chance than Vieira.
Vieira, really, what a fantastic player in his own right.
Ace cuts inside. Ribery looks. Zidane calling for the ball. This one's deflected towards Malouda and the corner flop. Drives it near post. He's going to get another corner kick out of it. The player's missing it. Xabi Alonso played it inside. Oh! Penalty kick! Villa! Off the post and in! Spain leads! A lot of time left in this one, but teams that score first have done so well in this World Cup.
We see Spain doing such a
good... Cortez was coming out, changed his mind. Settled. Fabregas with a shot. Zidane, but he's helped by Makélélé. Down the middle, and the offside flag went up on Henri. He may have had a breakaway.
Up and just letting that overlapping run come from the defender.
France on the attack. There's a Spain play for France. They'll go long, and the flag goes up on Thierry Henry. All he needs, Henry, is one. Vieira. Malouda. Oh, he ran right into Ramos. Here in the first half, and another foul call by Rossetti.
It's the call for France.
Foul is called, freak. That's Zidane looking, and there's Casillas. France will get it back and play long immediately, but the offside flag goes up. Inside, Ribery. Vieira, no flag up. Ribery walking in, keepers out. Ribery ties it for France. 1-1.
We just talked about the patience.
Inside. Torres looking. He's still free. He goes down. Rossetti says no.
The celebration. Frank Ribery for Marseille.
In a World Cup. And only one team will advance to play. It can sometimes be an adventure. And there's a player down for some. We can ever remember him at a World Cup where he wasn't on somebody's sideline. And there's another foul. at the other end in this 1-1 game. Henry just missed Ribery. And away. Cracked by Fabregas. And that's why. Casillas, but what a ball from Zidane. He put it on a string. Kept it on the ground from Malouda. Inside the 18 to the end line. Tackle. The French captain will send it in too low and it's clean. Referee's thinking about Hernia's shot blocked. And that was an awkward challenge. It'll go out. But here in the second half, Malouda. Hooking it inside, Casillas blocked it, and then got it, but there was contact anyway. Pernia. Right-footed pass, flicked over. What a great job there. On the end line, played it in front, nobody there to knock it by. Then a left-footed shot went wide. Looking, cutting, lays it off, inside the box, and it's clear. On the far side, he beat Ramos and took him down.
Going to be a corner kick, his technique than the last one.
Zidane sends it way out to Henry.
Goal.
Zidane near post, punched away by Casillas. And there was more contact inside. Apparently possessing, looking for some freedom for Garcia. Too far. Not by much. Game breaker. Thierry Henry drives it in. He was looking for Zidane. Spain will get it back. And the foul. Abidal. So many fouls here tonight.
Charge. But you want to keep them on the field, right?
Like yes.
The referees, they want to keep players on the field if they can.
Garcia's corner. Marquez came out. Hernia. One header. There's a second over the bar. Close call. Jorge Garcia puts it right back in across for Joaquin. I heard a whistle somewhere, and there it is. Zidane. Vieira, Henry in the flag base. Can he get this ball? Malouda held it. Now he plays it through. No flag up.
Casilla were both in the starting lineup in the first game for Spain.
He's a good player for Paris Saint-Germain.
Malouda going inside. That's headed up.
Basically, made the biggest headlines that I can think back, JP, when he made that huge move from...
Who was injured in a friendly so close. And then the previous night, too. Here's Vieira. Trying to get it through to ready for a free kick. Sends it in low. That one's headed away. Out for a corner. Hooked inside. Barthes punched it away. Just barely got to that. Is it to see? Well, continues his run and then went down and drew a foul. Oh, we're going to go right. Spain attacking. Joaquin. Left footed shot. Side netting. Ribery looking, playing it back over the bar. Guru was set up well. Henry makes a run around one defender. Puyol took him down with an elbow. And a card's coming. Zidane, that's deflected. Far post hit it. And France has scored. That corner was cleared away by Joaquin. In deep. The cross. Torres. So Henry leaves. Tries to split two. Got that pass across. Joaquin. Back to Garcia. One. Floats it up. Puyol's in. Unstopped by Martin. Hernia. Near post. Drives it back post. Beyond. Comes out, grabs it. He got bumped anyway. Here's Pablo. Long for Garcia, who headed it down. He gets called for the foul. Drill torn. Trying to find Zidane. Zidane foul.
Hey, Zidane.
Will torn for Zidane. He's going to